Okay, double-handed clean. Place your feet on either side of the kettlebell so that your midfoot is about where the handlebar is at halfway point. From here, hinge forward and grab the handlebars. You're going to use both hands to raise the kettlebell up, keeping the elbows tucked in and using the power of your legs and your glutes to raise the kettlebell.